Do you recall any of those emergency survival procedures?